Oh, boy, she just gets right in there and starts going, doesn't she? Well, come back. I'm gonna try and start recording two videos a week. So this week, every week, you're gonna get this style, this thing that I call Kate's Weekly Review. It's the week in review. The week in review. Kate's week in review, not weekend review, because it includes the week and the weekend. It's a full 7-day event. But yeah, anyways, let's get to it. Kate's week in review. And then I'm gonna put that noise in that goes. Here we go. Last Thursday to this Thursday, we're gonna go through. I normally would have some footage, like a daily, like a daily clip, if you will, a daily clip of the day. I have stuff. Let me grab my notes here. Okay, we're just gonna go straight into it. News of the week. I don't know why I said week like that. News of the week. Basically, it's boring as fuck here. So, I drove to the airport by myself. That was a whole ass feat. I went, picture me in a car right now. Brappin', 2.5 hours there. We got into 3 lanes. We got into 4 lanes. Eventually, we got into 5 whole lanes of cars, people. 5 whole lanes of cars. And then I turned around. I thought I heard someone coming. And I turned around, and then I went back. And then I went 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 lanes of cars. Like, how crazy is that? I did that all by myself. That was Saturday. Prior to Saturday, I don't really have any. Oh, prior to Saturday, I went on the hike. The hike will be mentioned in a vlog. In an upcoming vlog. Another top story, breaking news coming to you right now, right here, right now, is that I'm obviously back, not in Vancouver, but back to making content and even more content. And part of that is my insane amount of boredom. Feeling like my quarantine slump has kind of surpassed. Like, the first few weeks I was trying to like force myself to make videos, and it was like, I have literally no ideas of what to do here. Like, literally no ideas. And so they were just shit. But now here I am with the hefty proposal of making 2 vids per week on top of my Instagram posts, TikTok posts. That's all I do. But I don't have anything else going on, you know, until I start working. But eventually I am going back to Vancouver to start working. So then I'll probably get back into like lazy old me. But hopefully not. We'll see. It'll be a fun surprise for both of us. Do you feel like we're in this together? Because I do. Yeah, anyways, that's that top story. Back to content creating, regular scheduled programming, coming to you ASAP Rocky. My dad came home. I was way too embarrassed to continue filming this video. I didn't know if a change. Other top stories and things in my life. I have gotten an apartment downtown Vancouver, moving in at some point in July. I'm really excited. It's a 1-bedroom, so I'm balling out on myself because, you know, sometimes you gotta treat yourself for a full year. I've learned that mirrors are really fucking expensive. Like, my God. And yeah, I think that's it. I think I covered driving to the airport, getting back into my content creating.
That's me hitting the well, in case you were wondering what that was.
And yeah, apartment. Cool. Great. That's top stories of the week. So. Thanks for coming for that. Hi. This is me again with a whole another costume change. And today, this is the lifestyle segment of this news report. You know when the news, you know when it's not actually the news, but you're watching a talk show, and the talk show, like Ellen DeGeneres, like the Ellen DeGeneres show, and the people will have people on that show products that they like. I'm not sponsored by any of these products, this one product. I'm showing one per week. I don't know why. It might get cut from this this thing, but yeah, I know it may come as a shock to you all with my my 30 subscribers, but surprisingly I'm not sponsored by these. These are products that I enjoy using, and I am sharing with you today. Today's product is this right here. Look. Oh my god, I can't even bend my arms forward in this dress. Hello, do the thing where you'll focus. Look at that. Am I like a YouTuber now? What the heck? I could do, or like a beauty vlogger. Yeah, Lashes MD. So, what you do with this is at bedtime, you take this goop, you see, it's, well, you don't see. Anyways, it's like a little brush.
And you brush it on your eyeballs.
On your eyelashes. It specifically says do not get in your eyes, which is pretty, a little bit confusing, because you would think that a product made for your eyelashes would be able to go in your eyes. However, that's what it says. But it's really actually saved my lashes during quarantine with like not being like, look at those. So that's my product of the week. I don't know how much it is. I got it in a box of stuff. And you know, we've been liking it. We've been vibing hard with Lashes MD. So product of the week, Lashes MD. If you want to try it, try it. If you don't, I'll try and find it online and link it somewhere. That's the end of this beauty segment. Okay, moving on. Okay, hey, it's me again. This time I'm in a hat. Take a wild and crazy guess why I'm wearing a hat right now. Because it's time for the sports segment. Just kidding. Well, it's like, you know, it would be like the sports updates, but instead, I'm just gonna go through and show you TikToks that I've put on my favorites list this week. So, that'll be good. I put in my favorites because my likes, you know, I just sauce them out all the time. You know, if a video is like, if a video has, you know, if I can respect what they're doing, if I have a snicker, but
if I have a snicker.
Favorites is like a whole different category. How do I get to my favorite videos? Saved? Oh, favorite videos. Here we go, boys. I laughed at this one a lot already, so. I love this guy. I'll point to him on the thing. Like. Oh my god. And that guy kills me too. And. Oh, screen recording failed. Rip. I have questions for the Backstreet Boys. Or NSYNC, whichever one they are. JT was in Backstreet Boys, right? I don't know. Whichever, I think he was NSYNC. Okay. But I have questions because in this music video, why in the first place? Well, you're talking about a girl leaving you, you're saying you're gone, so why in the first place would you record a music video where you're painting a girl's toenails? JT, why would you ever in your career accept being in that position? Someone being like, oh, let me just videotape you painting this girl's toenails. Weird as fuck. Moving on. Oh, this one's good. This one's just nice vibes. Like, wow. This guy really is bouncing with it. You know?
where did he already have these moves? Like, ready? Were they just in him and they just came out and this, like... Ugh. Like, he's vibing. I love it. I love it. Yeah, this is quality content. This guy. Yeah, great. I love it. Oh, this. This one, honestly, how do I make you stop? This one should not be funny. But it really gets me. It really does get me. There's so many jeans. You know, I didn't know where it was going with it. And then I didn't know where it was going with it. And then it got me, so. And that's honestly all I can. Oh wait, I think my screen's still recording. Oh, it stops when I stop. Isn't that cool? Anyways, that's your sports segment for today, folks. Three TikToks and we yeet it out of here. Back to. Oh my god. Back to your normal. We're out of sport mode. Hats off. So back to normal programming here. Thanks everyone for watching this week. Hopefully it wasn't as chaotic and annoying as it felt, but I'm sure it's probably more so. If you enjoyed this content, real original content, authentic from the home, from the heart, home is where the heart is or whatever, please, I feel like I'm on like crack. If you enjoy this video, please do that and please hit the button so you can see this again next week if you want to. You don't have to. I'm not gonna force you to. That kind of sounds like a threat. But anyways, I hope you liked it. Did you? Did you like it? Let me know. Okay, I'm gonna head out now. This is getting too weird. Bye. Kate's Weekly Review. Is that better? No. Alright, that was weird as fuck. Do I stare into the lens? Like, I feel like when I do that, we're like, I'm staring into your soul. Do you also feel that? Can you give me a big, like, thumbs up or thumbs down if you feel like I'm staring into your soul? Just either, you know? Because I don't want to say thumbs up, because if I am staring into your soul, you probably fucking hate that. I know I do. I feel weird. Oh my god, I think my boobs came out there. Dandy, da-da-dee. Okay, well, I got dressed up for the part two, which I really hate. Look at this. This is a gross dress. I don't know why I purchased this ad. I look like a trucker. Sometimes I feel like a trucker.
You were listening to 303 when I first came out and they were at their peak. You
been- cast for the upcoming. Hi, Chipmunk. Do you guys want to see a friend? Okay. Can you see him? You can only see my head. Oh, where'd he go? God damn it, that little guy's. He's snippy. He's quick.
Pretty damn bitch, hit him with the bell. Sitting by the pool, meditating.